I'm totally a spectator.
I want to just check it
out. Every time there's a special report on the news, and it hasn't happened in a while, but every time TV is special, I'm like, ah, they shot somebody. 9/11 again. You gotta get some popcorn.
You like tragedies too,
I
right?
I love watching crazy stuff go down, yeah.
And don't you
so
wish
exciting.
It... I brought this up a couple weeks ago. Like, when you see the wildfires out west, you want to see that just keep spreading and spreading. When they say 100 homes been destroyed, you're kind of disappointed that it's not 200 yet.
Totally.
But this is...
No, and you want to see, like, Allie McBeal or somebody, whatever her name is, Calistra Flockhart, coming out of her house on
just
fire.
Crying.
Like, man on fire, you know?
The worst or better.
Like, but, you know, running on fire and screaming.
The worst or better, and that, we're not saying
totally
anything too crazy here, but here's the question I got for you. When do you really want it to stop? Like, in my head, I like seeing wildfires, whatever, just keep expanding. When does it get to the point where you're like, okay, all right, no, stop. We gotta put this fire out. When it gets too close to your house.
That's easy. My house is exactly the line.
You know, when you
my
see those...
My neighbors.
Yeah, screw them.
You know what?
My yard, even.
Hurricane Katrina was a tragedy, but when that thing started spinning toward New Orleans,
yeah.
You were kind of going, this is going to get interesting if it hits New Orleans, and I kind of want to see what that means.
People like action movies, right?
Right.
And as long as it doesn't involve you, if you're watching it on the news, it's just an action movie.
Well, that's what it is.
You don't know the people.
Well, like the day before Katrina, when they were saying, I mean, it was so clear. I've never heard such an accurate weather report in my life.
Right on.
They said this is going to happen, and I remember they said everyone's just going to go to the Superdome or whatever it is.
Yeah.
And I thought, that's crazy. Those people are all going to die. I'm not doing nothing tomorrow but watching TV. It was like an ad for here. You know. Oh, yeah. Good. That's on.